New at 11, a Fort Plain man has died after his motorcycle struck a vehicle in Oneida County. Troopers say the driver of the car failed to yield to the cyclist while making a turn. That motorcyclist, 76-year-old James Flynn, was thrown from the bike. He was rushed to Oneida Healthcare Hospital, where he later died. So far, no tickets have been issued. The investigation is ongoing.